I think the turnaround more so happened with Dale Steyn coming into the side, Dale Steyn bringing in that extra bit, even though he didn't play this game. But the side has or looks a lot more positive right now, looks a lot more where they believe that they can win matches, where they believe that they can actually go out there and win matches, which I could not see in the first few matches where they actually lost 6 out of 6. But again, yes, they'll have to win every game and at the same time hope that the other teams don't end up winning and they do have a chance scraping through to the playoffs with 14 points. But good cricket playing, good cricket being played by RCB. I hope that they continue doing that. All they can do right now is win all the three matches and hope the other sides don't win their matches. And maybe they just might scrape through to the playoffs. Shami has been really good for Kings XI Punjab. Ashwin also bowled beautifully. So did Murugan Ashwin. But I still get a feeling that they probably missed out on another spinner. Yes, you normally don't tend to play spinners at Chinnaswamy Stadium, but I just get a feeling that this was the surface. Probably another spinner might have been useful. Mujib has just played 4 games so far for Kings XI Punjab, which is a bit of a surprise to me. He's a far better bowler than that. And if you go back and see the numbers of this match today, the spinners bowling 8 overs for 46 and the medium pacers bowling 12 for about 150. That tells you a different story. Ashwin 4 overs 14. Spin probably might have been a little more useful. And also, what made the difference was Kings XI Punjab giving away 64 runs in the last 3 overs compared to RCB just giving away 18 in the last 3 overs. That to me itself is straightforward, a game changer. Bowl better than the death, and also at the same time, if you can get to play Mujib, I think Kings XI Punjab might just benefit off that.